My dad
got the answer because you multiplied 10 times 10.
My dad nailed it yesterday, and I told him the same thing. My dad nailed it.
There's a turtle.
And the same thing. My dad goes, why are they penalizing children for memorizing?
Okay, dude, the way that the bird is on your shoulder, it makes it look like your character has horns.
But you're asking.
I am not joking with this. Okay, well, time for this dodo bird to swim. Goodbye! Explain. Hello!
They're making you.
Wait, no.
Somebody's already walking.
They're making children at 11 and 12 have to make a life decision on what they're going to do.
Gavin,
for living. Because if
somebody's
you
watching,
person, you're past it and you're moving next.
I got it.
Two people are watching.
Dude, Drake, stop.
Make me.
You don't need to break.
I'm trying to save my dodo bird from drowning. It was not supposed to sink into water. How is there already three comments?
Why are you asking 11, 12 to make a life?
Help me save Lazy the dodo board.
No, they're doing their homework done so they can go play.
No.
This is not when you ask a child to do. So it did. Gavin's number one thing right now is to be kids.
I must save Lacey the swimming dodo board.
No, and right now is the time to make mistakes.
Somehow the bird is surviving underwater right now. I have absolutely no clue how this is possible, but okay. This bird was supposed to just go. I literally just dropped the dodo bird off the cliff, and that was supposed to be the video. But okay.
My last dream that I did, right?
I could save Lazy the dodo bird. Let's see what all these comments are. This is going nuts. No clue who this is, but Subhantibazada. Okay, done.
Huh? What happened?
I don't have absolutely no clue.
So this is near vision.
I have absolutely no clue.
Why is
that thing not? I'm currently stuck in the loading. Okay, there it goes. Well, that's so much for the dodo bird, I guess. I'm assuming that they probably drowned. So, yeah, I'm out.